So here's more visuals of the strawberry garden beds that we made. Again, we doubled in the middle, kind of did an overlap to help secure the bottom. And we used regular picket fences, you know, from Home Depot. And those corner pieces, which I will zoom in on, are just 1x2s or 1x1s, however you want to call them. And yeah, so you can get a visual there. And here's what the sort of final product looks like. You know, we put some strawberries in there, planted them. That's how it looks.